Hi, and welcome back to Kids Workshop. My system crashed just before I started, so I'm sorry we are late, but we get our hour anyway. But I have a video mixer and there is an update for it, and I downloaded and updated it, and it works fine until just for half an hour ago. Then it crashed, and then we had to start over again. Shut the computer down, uninstall Wirecast, and reinstall it, and you know. So, but that's what happened. Crazy world. So, we are building this Trebuchet here. So, and we are, last time we got to the point where we turned this around, where we started to put this, you can see we put these in between, and we need one more on this side, and then we put this one on, because this is where the pivot point is, where we, you can barely see, you can see it, it's just on this screen we can see it, but it is here. So we need to make one more of these, and then we can get on with it. And see, where are we? Take this one, and they has to be on an angle, as we know and learned last time. And what's the way with this? What's the way with this? It's fine this way. So we will take our piece of wood and then our homemade angle, and we need to make a cut this in an angle, and do it like this. So we are sure that we do it right. And then we take our trusted down to the stick, and then we look like this, and we kind of say we're gonna cut here, and it has been a crazy day today. My granddaughter broke her arm yesterday in the same place she broke it just a month ago, and it was gotten healed, and there was talk about she had to get surgery today, but she got up the hook. So there has been a little talking on the phone and stuff like that. And when she was finished, she came and visited me. So come on. Tower, and we can like that, and then we can do that one on. So any hole in this today? Up like this, and then we have to do it on this side. That was more than enough. Can put this on before we go on to the next one. Again, and we will take one of these to squeeze it a little. Not that much like this, just a little pressure on it. So, put that aside, and then, oops, that was not good. I put that on later on because it's easier when it stands up. Because else I cannot get any further before it's drying. So, and now we need to make a this way. Yes. Where is it? Here is our really fine angle. So, and then we need this one. Here I could adjust that one so that it, but I have two, so don't take more time than necessary. And I will suggest you make, if you have a wing nut and a screw, then I'll suggest you make two also. Always nice. Well, to have an extra. And so take the top one first. Now I have hidden my pencil. Do not understand, but, and I cannot make them understand. So, here. Trash can this time, I could. So, and we need another one coming up here. This one. Concentrate. And need some measurements. Oh, and we need to kind of get a little of this off. So, and measure. And this way, and this way. center to it. It's a little, but I don't think that was. See now, some of the sticks are not the same size, but we will fix that later. And measure one again. Let's see. Are these sticks taller than? Not on this side. Okay. Little irritating when the kind of oops, not that one, this one. Yes, that's a little bit smaller than. Okay, that we have to live with. There. They should be 9 times 9, but sometimes they are only 8.5 times 9 or something like that. But remember that. I try to be very careful when I select them, but sometimes in the one end they are right, or in the middle they are right, and then they are not the whole way through. You can see here it's kind of not that good. But compensate a little. Nothing else to do. And I cannot have my fat fingers. here. And some glue there. One of those small you have to make a cut again here. And this way, so this way. Remember to get room for some. Okay, that was the wrong one. Turn up there. Yep. And the last cut. Thank you. This one over here. And do it here. This side, this side. That was more than enough. Put down there. And we will put this one on here. We will make the end nice afterwards. But now we just want it to dry. And take one of these to the little room. So, see, and then we need to make a hole in the middle of it, so we can get a, you can see here, so we can get a stick through, and it's easier to make a hole while we have it down here than it is to when we are doing it this way. But shall we think this one is okay by now? Guess it is. And we have the center where the two sticks are together here, and we have measured that out. So, and now we need to figure out how thick the stick is. I thought I had here. I had. The one I used yesterday. To something else. Yes, that's the same. And how many millimeters is that? That are 6.5 millimeters. At least. At least. So, take the mouse off the table here. On the toolbox. It's 7 millimeters. Don't I have any 6.5? I should have. Why do I don't I I have it here. And where's my stick? Yes. You will probably do with this drill machine like this, or if you have opposed to these small ones, you can always also not always also get a something like this. So, but when you're doing this, I'm gonna do it on another machine, but when you are going to do this, to do it straight and not so the hole gets straight through, you ask family members to help you. Because you are looking this way, you can easily do it the right way this way. But what your problem is, it's this way. So if you have a brother or sister looking that way, then you can do it right. So you're sure that you go straight on and right down, not in any angle here, in any way. So. And of course, if you have the one I have, but very few people have those. But maybe your father have it in the garage, or your mother have it in the garage. Then one of these are very one of these here, where you do like this. And you can see now. You can see where you do like this, so that you ensure that it's right on. Or you can go get them in small ones, like this one. And for those who don't have, they can. Are we on our? For those who don't have, be sure. But I think everyone have every family have a machine like this, and if they don't, they ought to. Because how else will they gonna put shelf on your wall? So, but be sure to get one to look that way, and you look this way, and then you are sure you can do it right on. But I will to do it first. I will do this one. Take a bigger one here. if you get, because I didn't take any. I didn't put one of these under it. So. And you can see now, we should be, it's not big enough. Ah. Okay. This is way big, isn't it? No. I'll take a number bigger. See, now you didn't get all of that, change the camera. See, now you didn't get all of that stuff on the backside because I had a, when I drilled, I have a piece of wood under it. So, and we are in business. And we need to make that in the other one, because then we can start to mount them on the our rail. I will do it like this, so I can hit the middle. Was a little cheat. I did it that way, that way. But you can see now we can put this one through both of them, and we have a pivot point to sling. So, and now I can put this one on too. And. Maybe I should cut a piece of this, just we can always cut it the right measurement afterwards, because it helps us when we glue it on, because now we can change camera. Yes, see, we now it the this one through help us glue this one holding stability while we are making measurement for this one. If I could talk. I'm trying. So, we'll just cut this one. And we can always cut it in the right measurement afterwards, because we don't glue it together.
down here. So,
hey, now we can start to do stuff here. Away. This one we are not gonna need now. And what we are gonna need, these two, oops, sorry, I pushed. Boot in a little, then you can better see. See, if you start with this one, see, the plan is this is gonna fit right over the middle one here. Alright, so that's, oops, what we are aiming for here. How is it there? See? And then we are putting this one up too. Think so that we can later alligator, because now we have something we can. Okay, we should have cleaned that end up, but I didn't. See, now there's stability, so we can handle it a little better. See? It starts to look like something. So we will glue a little here, and I guess we just push it in a little. I can do like this. If it's right. Yes. Stands there. And then this time I'll put a little blue one here. I said a little, not a lot. No, wait with that, because I will try to see if we can hit it exact what we want. We could. It's hard to see with my big head in there, but I have to. Seed. And then after, now I'll put this on the other side, but you can see now we will put on here like we have done in the bottom of this one, so there are two rows, right? And it's not that complicated, right? Just a bunch of sticks. Oops. Cut. We will let it dry a little bit. We have to. But you can see. We are getting there. And we will turn it around. do the same to this side, but now we have to be a little careful. If you can get someone to help you with an extra hand, that would be fine. See, this one has to be like this. Just so that we get it up and standing. Like this, like this, like this, and like this. A little fiddly until we get it in control. We can put something heavy on that. And we will put, how is it? Is this way? I want something heavy up on top of this. What can we make? What can we make? Is this the right size? My God, it is. All this. This is heavy. So, and you can see, oops, yeah, okay, it's because I turned it around. See, and this slide is going down here. But you can see we are where we want to, but so we have to close for this time because now we need this to dry and there's nothing we can do before that is okay. But it's dry to tomorrow and I promise not to update Wirecast. Tomorrow I will do that in the weekend, but I thought it was an easy update. But you can see this and then some struts out here and up there, and we are in business. So, but and also remember, you can go to see here. You can go to the site, and there you can see the measurement on the frame, and all the others will get up too. But it have been a crazy week, so until now. But I will get it done. So we will be able to see the different stuff. How it's easier, but you can also see the videos, so you can see how it's done along the way too, because they are also on the site. So pixelfantasies.com, and they are also on YouTube. So subscribe to YouTube if you prefer that. Subscribe to my channel. Do whatever you want, just you get something built. So get on with it, and talk to you tomorrow. So goodbye.